A local chiropractor is helping to bring about awareness of suicide prevention by hosting a run for the cause. Southeastern Chiropractic Associates PC in Dothan is sponsoring the Fight for the Grave 5K run on April 14th. The event will take place at Westgate Park. Robbie Mullen is the spokesperson.
It is called Fight the Grave 5K Color Run for Mental Health. Last year actually was our first year, so this is the second one. The proceeds are going toward suicide prevention services for the local area. And last year we did it for NAMI, which was National Association of Mental Illness. We're hoping to do this every year, but like I said, this year the monies is going towards the suicide prevention for the local area.
Tell me about the run itself.
Well, it's going to be out at Westgate Park. And it's going to be right across from the softball complex. So start registration at 7, and the run starts at 8. We do ask, if you pre-register, we ask for $25. That'll get you a T-shirt, and you can register up to the day before, and then the day of the race, it would be $30 to run.
And tell us how important this is, and what does it mean?
Well, to us, actually, Dr. Walters, Chase Walters, is the chiropractor here, and he just felt like it's just one of those things, especially the suicide prevention one, that there's really no lines that we can call at this time. Now, for emergencies, there is, like 211 or whatever if there's an emergency, but maybe we just need some people to call and talk to try to help them from committing suicide. Anyway, it's to try to help them and also the families of people who have committed suicide. He felt in his heart that because there wasn't anything really in place for people to call, he wanted us to get awareness out for that. And he just knows there's too much of it, and there's not really an awareness to help people get through this. Or there is the American Foundation of Suicide Prevention Services. And we did have a local group here at one time, several years ago, I guess. But as far as a phone number or something like that, mm-hmm. where people can't call in, that's what we want to try to do.
So you're trying to bring something to the local community that in case someone is feeling blue or feeling like they're at their wit's end, that there's a
yes.
number they could call.
We felt like with mental illness, people do seem to be depressed about any kind of situation that they may be in, and gray would be that area, and we're just wanting to fight that type of situation for people, you know, with mental health or suicide prevention.
I'm Deborah Pearson reporting for Wolf News.